If you currently make $3,200 per month and you are given a raise to $3,400 per month, what is the percent change of your salary? Here's the percent of change formula below in red. Let's gather our information. The beginning amount is $3,200, and the ending amount would be $3,400. It is important that we keep this straight. So this is the beginning amount, and this is the ending amount. So to determine the percent of change, we're going to have the ending amount minus the beginning amount. So 3,400 minus 3,200. And we'll divide this by the beginning amount, which is $3,200. It's important to remember that the denominator is the beginning amount or starting amount. Now we'll multiply this by 100%. So we're going to have 200 divided by 3,200 times 100%. And we'll go ahead and evaluate this on the calculator. So we'll have 200 divided by 3,200. And then we can multiply by 100, but we'll have to include the percent symbol on our own. So this product is 6.25, which means the percent of change is 6.25%. And because this is positive, this represents an increase of 6.25%. And we can also tell that's true because the amount here is increasing by $200. But if this value was negative, it would represent a decreased percent of change.